Ankle Breaker. The best basketball short film this year. Are you ready? If not, that's too bad.
Man, everyone is so lazy. I need to find a way to get them active. I know, a basketball 2v2 tournament.
Maybe we should go check it out.
Yeah, sure, why not?
What the heck?
Tournament. 30 seconds later.
All right, everyone line up. Okay, so Chad and Ethan will be team captains. All the rules are pretty much the same, except normal 2-pointers would be 1 point and 3-pointers would be 2 points. Alright, rock, paper, scissors?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. I think I did. Wait, Dance, are you serious?
Messed up my ankle pretty bad.
Yeah.
We can't afford to lose like that again.
Yeah.
But don't worry, I'm gonna train you to become better. Let's go.
Yeah.
What should we do now?
Shouldn't we practice for the next game?
Nah.
2 weeks later.
Yeah.
Yo, Leo, what are you and broken ankles doing over here?
Haha, broken ankles.
Just taking a break before we train again. Doesn't matter how much you guys train, you'll never beat us.
What?
And break it off.
Whatever, let's go, Leo.
The next day.
Why are you wearing jeans? It's like plus 30, yo, man.
These are joggers, actually.
Whatever, man. What are you doing? Watch me. Like that. Not like that. Like this. Like this? Yeah. Oh. No. Not like that. Like this. Ah! Ah!
Meanwhile.
Oh. Should we be practicing? Or at least eating better?
Practicing? Why should we be practicing? We don't have to. And eating better?
Fine, but I think we should just be practicing.
Ugh, just shut up and play 2K with me.
The next day.
Finally, we're here.
Yeah.
Why you're wearing jeans again?
These are joggers.
Absolutely. Whatever. Let's just do some drills.
Alright, we're gonna start with the shooting. Pick up that ball and come to the rim side. So, you're gonna line up your fingers like this. You got it? Now bend your knees and kind of like flow through the shot like this.
Okay. Here. Here.
This is a defense drill. What you're gonna do, bend your knees, get low, side sideways, and you're gonna go all the way around, okay? Just like this. Your turn. Low. Good job. This is a layup drill. You're gonna take the ball, you're gonna dribble up fast, take 2 steps, and put it in the rim.
All right, let's do some scrimmage.
Meanwhile,
we really should be practicing today.
Why? They're never gonna beat us. We're just better than them,
I guess.
After 2 weeks of hard training, Ethan and Liam were ready for round two, and for Chad and Isaac to weeks of rest. Let's see if the outcome of this game is different.
Sorry about the lack of communication. We had to switch locations because the gym is under renovations.
The game rules are the same as last time.
Go. Everyone ready? Yeah.
Still?
No,
I can't.
Alright, let's go. Flagrant foul, you're out.
Whatever, this game sucked anyways.
I guess it's just one thing right now.
Best bloopers.
Ow, my shoes.
Just look straight.
No, I'll be doing a messed up push-up.
No, do something like
that. And it's for anytime at all, down here in this eat, Lucy.
Practicing? Why should we be back for my...
You bit my finger!
Look at the camera.
Yeah. I don't suck.